Hey, I've been studying shapes. I learned about a circle. A circle has no sides. It's just a round shape. You can also have a circle as a pie and also a pizza and a cookie.
A clue!
Right there!
Look at that! You found the shape! What shape is it?
A triangle!
A triangle, right! And it has Blue's paw prints on it. You know what we need? We need to draw this triangle shape in our
notebook.
Great. All right, a triangle. A triangle has three sides. You can make a line here, line out here, line up here. There, a triangle.